The latest guidance from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention comes as more than 52% of eligible people in the United States have gotten at least one shot. But the pace of inoculations appears to be slowing in the face of vaccine hesitancy, especially among rural residents and Republicans who believe the risks from the virus are overblown. Uptake has also been slower among communities of color because lack of health services and transportation have been barriers to access.